We have our head here that we're working on. See, we got this brow down. We want to round this down a little more in there. We can see how by shaving this part out up in here, it makes the brow stick out how we want it. So we're going to shave this down a little bit more to get it more rounded. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. I'm going to be using this shaving tool here. Now we're going to use our sanding disc here and smooth this out. If you got any questions or comments, put in my comment section. I'll get back with you. Getting a nice roundness to it here. Thank you. See, we got it beveled down real nice here. So that's what we wanted to do. Okay, I think I'm going to take my bottom part of the mouth here, and I'm going to work on this now for a little bit. And we're going to round this down. I'll take my belt sander and round this down here. Take this off in here, and then we'll go to the next step. So I'll use my belt sander on this here. We'll get it rounded down, then we'll move on. Thanks for watching.